The wheeled excavator, or WEX, consists of wheels, the chassis, engine, cabin, boom, stick, and bucket, which can be replaced with a hammer, a shear, or a grapple. The WEX is more maneuverable and autonomous than an excavator with tracks. It can not only lift the loads, it can transport them throughout the job site. While loading materials, it can go on steep, narrow, and bumpy roads. Today, our WEX has a lot on its plate. First things first, it starts with sorting out and clearing an unused building with its special attachment. Then it clears the site of vegetation and uneven earth. And it continues with digging the foundation for the residential house. The WEX has finished cleaning and preparing the site and is now ready to build a new home for a family settling into the neighborhood. Before the family moves in, the WEX still has a task to accomplish. It needs to dig trenches and help to lay drainage pipe around this brand new house. Our machine fine grades the ground and it's all ready. But hey, something's missing. Oh, there comes the family. Our WEX's cousin, the material handler, is now in action. A big job is waiting. It needs to grab the containers, lift them, and sort the waste out. Our WEX's day is not over yet. It has to get a barrier and place it in downtown Geneva. The traffic needs to be checked as a special event is taking place. Here comes our WEX. Let's all meet the star for a real experience and discovery.